listening attentively to this video and also pray for Imo State. As they stated here in Ebere TV, they said that there is fire on the mountain. Breaking news, INEC cancel election in Imo State after 17 staff were kidnapped. Hear the news in details. Hello guys, hello people, welcome back to this wonderful platform. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, according to your time zone. Ladies and gentlemen, you guys are welcome back to MC Potoski News here on Facebook and also on YouTube. If this is your first time on this great platform, don't forget to follow this page. And if you are watching us from YouTube, don't forget to subscribe to this great platform and also put on your notification bell. Ladies and gentlemen, whenever you come across this video, please share this video. Share this video to all social media platforms on Facebook, WhatsApp, and Instagram, and also on YouTube. I want this video to go viral, and I want everybody to come across this video. According to what they stated here in Ebere TV, today be on the 18th of March, Saturday, 2023. Listen attentively. Breaking news, INEC cancel election in Imo State after 17 staff were kidnapped. The Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, has canceled the state House of Assembly election taking place in Idiato North local government area of Imo State. The decision was made following the abduction of 17 staff in the morning of Saturday, 18 March 2023, which generated concern about the safety of electoral officers. According to an informant, the commission gunmen reportedly overpowered and forced the INEC staff into waiting vehicles before speeding off. I repeat, breaking news, INEC cancel election in Imo State after 17 staff were kidnapped. The Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, has canceled the State House of Assembly election taking place in Idiato North local government area of Imo State. The decision was made following the abduction of 17 staff in the morning of Saturday, 18 March 2023, which generated concern about the safety of electoral officers. According to an informant in the commission, gunmen reportedly overpowered and forced the INEC staff into waiting vehicle before speeding off. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what they stated here in Ebere TV. And if you look at this place very well, you will see the screenshot here, because I just saw this update some few minutes ago. I said that let me still bring it to this place, where they stated that the INEC has canceled the election in Imo State after UGM kidnapped 17 staff, according to what they stated here. And if you look at this video very well, you will see the screenshot here, and you can still go to their platform, this Ebere TV, their platform on Facebook, because I saw this update on Facebook, and go and search as well. You will still see the way they publish it on their page. So I say that let me still bring it to this place so that you guys will still be updated, you know. And this is where I will also end the video. I don't even know what is going on in this country called Nigeria. Different things are really going on. So you can drop your comment at the comment section what you think about this video. And if you love what we do in this great platform, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and also share the video to all WhatsApp group so that they will still be informed that election in Imo State, you know, has been cancelled according to what they stated here. So that everybody will be aware of it. So that is that. So I will see you guys in my next video.